really sorry for anything that I said during this video that hurted you, Weak Legends fan. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to the video. In this video we're gonna be talking on something that why I quitted Weak Legends and chose Driving Empire. So before I do that, make sure you go down and subscribe to my channel, and without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so basically the reason I quit Weak Legends is first of all, let's talk over a few things. So you might know there's a content creator program in Roblox, Weak Legends, and I really wanted to join that. And yeah, they completely removed the content creator program, and then not even Carter the Car has it, the best content creator. He also lost it. The content creator program is like completely lost. Okay, for the second reason, it's gonna be the game is not doing good right now. It's pretty much dying. They're not releasing good licensed cars. I mean, I won't complain that Spyker is not, it's like I won't say that Spyker is not a good car. It's not a good car, but it is a good car, but it is not that good, because Driving Empire is bringing Hennessy licenses, SSCs, Paganis, Zenvo, Land Rover, and etc. Many more big brands. So yeah, that's the second reason. And the third reason is the game is now boring. There's nothing you can do. The map is very small and there's pretty much nothing you can do in the game. And the second and the first reason is the main reason. Now let's talk more about the first reason. Okay, so basically I had one of my friends, which his name is Korean Plays. So his content creator role got removed from Weak Legends because one of his staff members told me that, and then I checked that there is no content creator text area in the Discord. So like I was very confused with what's happening. Then I told my friend AGB that like, your content creator role is gone, man, what you gonna do? And then like he got a little sad, and yeah, and then like I also pinged Carter just to check what is he doing right now, but he was offline at that time. And then his content creator role also got removed. So, and it says retired role content creator. So I think they don't want content creators for the game right now, and that's why I am gonna quit Weak Legends. I'm not gonna make videos on it anymore, because the thing is, it's pretty much dead right now, and I'm only gonna focus on Driving Empire, because this game is very good. I'm not gonna at all make videos on like Weak Legends now. My account and what's going to happen to my account, I'm not gonna leave it. I'm not gonna touch it for Weak Legends. I would probably log on just to like buy licensed cars. I'm not gonna make videos on it anymore. I'm not gonna play it anymore. I would only play Driving Empire now. I'm like done with that game, because like we gave it so many chances and the owner just keeps on disappointing us with bringing like who would even knew Razer, R-A-E-S-R, I don't know how to spell it and pronounce it, Razer, who would like to buy that car? It's not good at all. And meanwhile, Driving Empire is bringing so many good cars. So that's my main reason to quit Weak Legends. I'm not gonna upload any videos. I have said this many times throughout this video. I'm not gonna upload any videos on it anymore. I'm gonna become a Driving Empire content creator. And yeah, that's basically pretty much it. And my friend Tiger Mahi, the app, also got accepted into the Driving Empire content creator team. My other friend, which all of you guys know as Soluk, is also in the Driving Empire content creator team, and I really wanna join the Driving Empire content creator team. I quit Weak Legends like forever now. I'm not gonna upload any videos on it. It's like it's becoming really bad. Like, and the thing they did to the content creators, I think I'm not gonna even like go into the game now, because I lost faith in that game. And then I'm gonna stick with Driving Empire for right now. I don't know about the future, but for now I'm gonna stay with Driving Empire. I don't have any plans on making videos for Weak Legends. I'm only gonna make videos for Driving Empire now. And yeah, this is the news I wanted to share with you guys, because if you guys like wondering, because my last two videos is about driving empire, and yeah, so that's why. And I'm sorry if you like my weak allegiance video, but I have lost faith in that. And then yeah, I'm only gonna upload driving empire videos now. So thank you guys for the support, and if you guys wanna see driving empire content, then you guys can watch my channel. And if you guys wanna see weak allegiance content, then you can watch Tiger Mahi the app's channel. I'll put his video link in the description. And yeah, so, and basically that's it. I don't have words right now because like even I'm shocked making this video. It was a pretty quick decision and I did not think about it, and I'm not gonna think about it because let the past be. If they continue to do that, I won't touch the game. I'm not gonna mess up with the game anymore. I'm not gonna play it. But if they do something good, then I might come back. I might start making videos on it. And then yeah, I made this video so I can inform you guys why I'm doing this. I don't want to play Weak Allegiance anymore. So if you guys want to see driving empire content, then please subscribe to my channel, because I really need to get to 1000 subscribers before the end of May. So thank you guys for 200 subscribers. I know I don't upload a lot, but I have school and stuff, so that's why I cannot upload a lot. And I'm really sorry for anything that I said during this video that hurted you Weak Allegiance fans, but I'm really sorry. And then yeah, that's going to be it for this video. And please like and subscribe to my channel, because I really need your support, guys. I need to get to 1000 subscribers before me. Please guys, let's make this happen, and please let me help me to get in the driving empire content creator team. And that's it for this video. Peace.